One of the Civic Auditorium's biggest draws leaving. Lancers take a shot at Ralston, leaving MECA defending who they have left. Good evening, I'm Rob McCartney.
I'm Brandi Peterson. It's Omaha's oldest major event center, but MECA argues the Civic has plenty of life left in it.
With the Omaha Vipers signing on, the Beef playing indoor football, and plenty of concerts, leaders think there is enough of events to go around. KETV News Watch 7's Jeremy Maskell is live with our big story. Jeremy?
And Rob, when the biggest draw to an older auditorium announces it is preparing to skate off, it leaves many wondering what is next for a facility like this. But tonight, the newest tenant tells us the team is here for the long haul.
Coach Marcelo Fontana says the Vipers could not be more excited to kick it in the Civic. The team signed a deal with MECA to play there through 2012. Major League Indoor Soccer joins the Omaha Beef football team as a sports tenant, saying the Civic's atmosphere in particular is perfect.
To have the arena where everybody's almost on top of you, I think they're making more, it's louder.
The team argues the Civic's downtown location was key in picking where to play.
We've got bars, restaurants, lots to do in that area.
The Vipers attracted 5,000 fans to its opening game, saying the Civic's ability to seat 9,000 for sports is just right. MECA said in a statement Tuesday, quote, the Civic Auditorium continues to be a viable facility, end quote, even if the Lancers move to a new Ralston Arena after next season. Besides hockey, MECA says the Civic stays busy with competitions, recitals, concerts, walks, and runs that fill the building year-round. And as long as MECA keeps it moving, the Vipers plan to call the Civic home.
We're going to be there as long as they'll have us.
As for that new arena in Ralston, well, it all depends on voters there. They will likely cast their ballots next spring. As for the Vipers tonight, the team says it is simply focusing on what it can control, preparing for its next game against Baltimore. Reporting live at the Omaha Civic Auditorium, Jeremy Maskell, KETV, Newswatch 7.